Well, I'm gonna raise a horde, I'm gonna raise an army.
I might try it without your kind assistance. What was that? There's a gap. Let's just all clap. Orcish fandango, that was. I get so excited. Well, I'm gonna raise a horde, I'm gonna raise an army. And the people down in Rohan, they will fold like origami. Well, I had the king in Sorcel, the country, it was doomed. And then Gandalf said, I shall draw you a Saruman, his poison is drawn from a wound. Sometimes I wonder, what am I gonna do? Cause there ain't no cure for the Saruman blues. Well, I've got this guy called Grima, he's a slimy troublemaker. As disturbing as a lawyer who's a part-time undertaker. He was running interference, a walk on the inside, but when Theoden said, ah, he had to change his strides. Sometimes I wonder, what am I gonna do? Cause there ain't no cure for the Saruman blues. So I made a massive army out of 10,000 Uruk. But then nothing rhymed with Uruk, so I knew that wouldn't work. Well, I had to take the fortress, and it should have been took. But some elves came and helped them, who weren't even in the book. Sometimes I wonder, what am I gonna do? Cause there ain't no cure for the Saruman blues. Well, Treebeard thinks I'm evil for the slashing and the clearing. But hey, I'm not the one wearing live hobbit earrings. Well, I knew the Ents were out there, didn't think that they would fight. If I had a bit more roundup, then I might have been alright. Sometimes I wonder, what am I gonna do? Cause there ain't no cure for the Saruman blues. Well, when Treebeard saw I clear fell all his little nuts and acorns, gave out a cry that sounded like a badly wounded foghorn. And even though the woods were vast and from the moot he'd made a beeline, 50 Ents stepped out to help him from just inside the tree line. Sometimes I wonder, what am I gonna do? Cause there ain't no cure for the Saruman blues. So now my army's dead and Grima's fled and Isengard's an eyesore. I'm gonna take my problems to you-know-who in Mordor. Well, I tried to call up Sauron on my Palantir, but a voice said, I'm sorry, but the Dark Lord is not here. Beep. Sometimes I wonder, what am I gonna do? Cause there ain't no cure for the Saruman blues. Oh, well, there ain't no cure for the Saruman blues. I know there ain't no cure for the Saruman blues.